always to be so predictable. Ready to die?
Yikes, don't we at least get to mate first?
I'm not that spider. Who wants to be a widow?
A glorified fucking trapeze. Now I know why they call it the spider. I wonder how long your legs will twitch when I pull them off.
Okay, if you give up now, I will pretend to respect you when we fuck.
Her quote was shorter than the others. I'm sorry, but this is mine. I gotta tell you, I wouldn't have minded making her scream another way, but what the heck? At least her ankles were skyward. Now I knew where they planned to move the loom, the location of the Paris fraternity. But before I could go there, I needed to see the real killer. Getting close, because this place gets creepier by the second. This is where the fraternity buries its secrets. Where it buries the truth. The real assassins of JFK, Lincoln, Gandhi, the killers of Budo, Rabin, Jesse James, shit, maybe even Julius Caesar himself. Their assassins are all probably buried here, or will be someday if they still walk the earth. I was among the royalty of death, and I was looking for their king. How deep does this cave go? He can't be much further.
Fits, eh? Well, not perfect, but close enough. Kind of like us. You know, the man who killed Mom, the Immortal? I don't think you got him. I think he's still alive. I know where he is.